Guys, welcome back to torkerracing.com. Here in front of me today, we have what's going to be your next favorite BMX race frame. This is the new Torker LP. The new Torker LP is coming back this year. This is what all the infamous Torker racers used to race back in the day. Clint Miller, Jason Jensen, Mike Aguilera, Mike King, Kathy Hanna, Jeff Osmus, Dave Marietti. I mean, the list can go on and on. All the early icons of Torker from 1980 through 1983, this was the bike that they were on. Now, this bike has been modernized. It now has V-brakes, Campy integrated head tube, although we did design the head tube now, so it looks like it has pressed in cups, so that when you're building it, it's going to look just as if it was an old school frame with the press in cups, but you get the modern day feature of having the Campy integrated head tube. So you get that ease of convenience of the nice sealed bearings that just drop into the frame. You get the clip-on stem. You've got the integrated welded in star nut on the Torker fork. Makes it super easy. We also with this have the Euro threaded bottom bracket shell. Makes it super easy, so you can throw on your Redline flight cranks, you can throw on some DXRs, you can throw on, heck, Speedline carbon cranks if you want to get really crazy. But this thing is built to be your modern day Cro-mo BMX race frame that pays tribute to the heritage of what Torker brought to you back in the late 70s and early 80s. With this LP frame that we're introducing, we're doing three sizes. We're doing a Pro 20.5 top tube, a Pro XL 21 1/4 top tube, and a Pro Double XL 21.75 top tube. All three models are all full 4130 chromoly. They all have full 4130 chromoly dropouts with 3/8 slots. You have a full 4130 chromoly heat treated fork with the integrated star nut. So it makes the assembly for your Campy integrated head tube super easy. You've got the iconic LP head tube gussets. You've got the even more iconic twin top tube design. This thing's ready to go. Full modern geometry, 27 two posts, 28 six clamp. Special thing we're doing on these, last batch that we did at the Torkers, they were full show chrome only. This time, guess what? Gloss black, you got it. Candy blue, you got it. Candy red, done. So all the old iconic Torker colors that you've loved from back in the day, we brought them back for you. We said, yeah, you know what? You guys like those colors? We're gonna bring them back for you. So with one of the black ones, who's gonna be the first one to build the Jason Jensen replica? Who's gonna take the black one and build it up with all copper parts? Who's gonna go ahead and take one of the chrome frames and get a black fork and build a Clint Miller replica? Come on, guys. I know you're out there dreaming. I know that this is something you're wanting to do. Who's gonna be the first one to do it? Now, in another video, we already showed you the LPF model of this frame. When you look at the LPF, you're gonna notice we do still use the same chainstay gusset, but you probably noticed if you go back and look in that video, the geometry on the LPF is completely different from the LP. The LPF has a much shorter rear end. This is a traditional race back end, 15 1/4 center to center, where the LPF shortens it up by an inch. And you can see it in the video. This brace is brought forward. So this is a full race machine. This is ready to go. And you know that there's only one question that everybody's begging to ask on this one now. First question everybody wants to know, when's it gonna be available? End of September, 2024. How much is it gonna be? I think if you check the website, you'll see it's only $5.99 for the frame and fork. full chromoly frame and fork. $599. What a deal. Third, what's it going to take to build it? Most of the parts are right there on torkerracing.com. If you can't find them there, your local bike shop's going to be able to help you. They want to make sure that you can do what you need to do. And you know what you need to do. You need to get one of these. You need to get it home. You need to clean it up a little bit. You need to drool a little bit. You need to put it all back together. And then you need to get out. You need to go ride.